Okay guys, this is the last tutorial on this smudge video, and this I'll just be teaching you how to do a clean smudge, adding highlights and doing background. So let's just dive in. So on my previous video, I've already colored the photo and I've cleaned backgrounds. So I'll just be opening my black and white photo which I'll be using for this smudge. Open my photo, the one I colored, duplicate this 3 times. So I've duplicated the 1, 2, 3. This will be soft light, and this should be on multiply, and this should be on color. Now we have to change the color of this. Pick your medium brush, note your color, this color here, E57, click on this. Click on this, then this. Increase it. Make sure your layer is locked to avoid going out of the layer. And just color. This opacity should be around 50. This should be 60. Why this should be 85. Now let's just merge the image. Now we need to duplicate this to avoid mistakes. Lock the layer below and lock the transparency of the. Pick your smudge round brush. Set the flow to 7 and the strength to 1. Then smudge the face. Just keep smudging the face just to make it smooth. Just make sure you make the face smooth. Let's make sure the skin is smooth. are done with the smudging of the face, let's not forget the lips, because we haven't colored it. So this is a lip combo here. Let's just pick this color. Let's go to our soft light layer. Let's color the lips here. Let's move over to our multiply layer and color the lips also. And lastly, let's color the lip in our color layer. Done with coloring the lips. Now let's move over to adding the highlight. Now we are using our fair skin combo. This is the base, while this is the highlight. So we're picking the highlight. Yeah. And let's begin with the highlights. Open a new layer on top of this. Pick your charcoal pencil. This. You'll be using this first. Now let's pick our small brush and blend this in. Pick your other brush, increase the size and still add some lightness over these places. Now we need to reduce the lightning. Now, open a new layer, make that soft glue. Stay on hard brush. Adding some highlights, yeah, and this highlight is on soft glue. Okay. Now let's reduce the opacity of this to like 20. Yeah, let's leave it 15. Open another one. Make it soft glow also. Some highlights here. Be reducing the opacity of this also. Now I need layer still on soft glue. This will be using it to lighten up the inner lines. Lighting of the inner lines. This is a lighting, just lighting the lines so it will be visible. Thank you. tighten up the lines. Yeah, now let's reduce opacity. Okay, now for the last one, soft glow, pick your greeny brush, super green brush. This is just to add textures to the skin. Have to reduce your opacity because it can't be like this. Now we haven't added highlight to the lips, so let's open a new layer, make that soft glow, pick the highlights of the skin. Of the lips, this is the highlight. Pick your other brush. Wait him that. Bring cup.
Okay. I'll bring your own.
Bring my own. Bring my own. Sorry about that. Just adding highlight to the lips. Sun and lights. Now reduce the opacity of this. Then add another layer. Soft glue, pick your granny brush now. And add some details to the leaves. Now we just reduce the opacity a little bit. Now we are done with the lips and the highlights. Now, if I open the reference photo, we are seeing some little reddish things on the face, like little bald red. Glow it in. So we have to add those two to make this realistic enough. So let's just open another layer and add those to the photo. Okay, now let's open a new layer here. Pick your Let's pick this color. Yeah, our granny brush will be needing it. No, let's delete this. Let's add the layer on top of our reference. Yeah, now let's open the reference. So we'll be seeing exactly where we are adding it. Let's add some here. Let's add some of it here. Let's add some here. Let's add some of it here. Some should be around here. Let's see. Now we have to blend them in. future look can be much realistic to me now. So this is just all you need to know about smudging and all those stuffs. Don't forget to like and subscribe on this channel. Give this video a thumbs up. Nice. So let's be making our background. So making a background, just go below the image you did, the last image, go below it, yeah, just like this. Pick a color that you like for the background. Let me use this. Pick a color, click on this place, pick fill, yeah, and it has already filled the whole background. Now let me do this little background here, yeah, this type circle. Now I'll be drawing circle. Now let me use another color, something like red. Pick my medium brush and draw the circle. Now we have to fill it. You just have to fill it. Now pick on this color, use your ruler. Now just draw lines straight on the circle. A simple background which I normally use. So guys, that's just it on smudging, all those stuff. So let's add some this thing on the background. Let's just add something like stars. Because you use stars, let's make this white, just like this. This is just all you need to know about smudge. And this is our image from beginning to end. So let me just show you why these are reference. These are image. So with this guys, I'll be seeing you later on other videos. So just like and subscribe to this channel. See you later.